Hello guys, how's it going? HatCHeTHaZ and welcome back to Dungeon Nightmares 2. But yeah, apologies for the slight delay on this, concerning I've been trying to keep my videos up to date because I've still got a few videos saved on my computer. But yes, we are back now, so let's continue. Hope you enjoy. Hello. Do we need some film for the projector, maybe, at some point? Yeah guys, I think we're on dungeon 3 now, aren't we, I think? And they're going to get progressively more difficult. There's another elevator. Oh yes. Okay. If you want to read that, guys, I'll pause it. So, well, you can pause it, should I say. Sorry. Found the switch. So that's good. We just need to find the key now. I never fall asleep, but I always wake up. Make sense? Yeah, I do prefer this version, considering there's more of a story to this one. But yeah, if you want to get through those walls quicker, you just hold down the mouse button instead of keep tapping. But you just hold it down and just go around the wall, it will push the bricks down quicker. Hello, skeleton.
This way. I have the key.
We just need to find the elevator. Thank you.
can do.
Fucking.
You fucking bitch.
Fall down this friggin' hole, you bitch. Go on. Go on, fall down the hole. Quick. Bye. Ah, fuck. We need to try and be careful with the doors now, do we? Oh, bugger. Can I jump through it? Nope. Cheeky bitch. Hey. What are we playing here? Dungeon Nightmares 2 or Silent Hill? Hey. Boom. I saw you coming, so you did not scare me. What the fuck is that? This way then. Ready? Go! The fuck? Three? Are you taking a piss? Whoa, fuck me. Hello. That easy. It's quite dark, all I can see is just like the which way am I going? This way. That was fucked up. Hello, who the fuck are you? Who the fuck was that? I see you.
Elevator!
Let's get out of here. God knows who that were then. Snooze. It is near the 20th of September. Okay. 311. So let's go to 311. Oh shit. This ain't good. Hello. You're that creepy woman who's been following me. Shit. Looks like a happy girl. Why would a child paint this? Looks like a girl set on fire. A dead body is here. Staff room key. Didn't know there was a staff room up here. Anywho, and she's gone. I can barely see anything. I can just see the hint of the sides of walls. I've just been down there, haven't I? Oh, hang on. Oh! You call this a staff room? Right-o. Fucking. Let's all blue. I should check the elevator. Okay. Which way is it now? Is it this way? Yes. Hey, up. We're going upstairs. Okay. Right, you are. This does not look good. Shit.
I'm on a timer.
Search for clues before you leave. Okay, I shall try. So all the doors are 3 or 7 on them. Yeah. That's a creepy doll. Nothing in here. The fuck was that? Almost has to tell me a minute's gone. I didn't pay much attention. Every door has the same number. Oh yes, I already guessed that. The door is stuck. Here. Candle. Yes, thank you. Worship the devil. Okay. Jump. Just want to double check.
Go, go, go.
One door will let you continue. Oh, for God's sake. The others will end it here. Right, so you've implemented permadeath, have you? That door. And there's that one. Dog it. We'll go down here. Shit, did I just choose the wrong one? Oh, hang on.
What a terrible dream.
So, I must have chosen the right one. I hope. Yay! We chose the right one. we should. So I'm guessing if we didn't choose the right one, it would have gone back to the main menu. I cannot mess up again. That fire's a bit too close for comfort.
Escape floor 4 before it burns!
Do I need to find this switch as well whilst I'm at it? Oh, fucking clock. Waste your stamina. Any of these doors work? Oh shit, fuck! Found the elevator. Ah! that's what I just unleashed. Fuck me. Fuck it, and go around again. We are going to fucking do this. I think I'll give it one more try, guys. And if we succeed, I should leave the video there. And if I don't, hopefully I'll be able to continue again. I'll leave the video there also, because I don't want to push my luck. Because if I do get permadeath, I'll have to restart the whole bloody thing. Nice little Easter egg there. Let's have a look in here first. Fuck all. Nathan? No, yes, no. Anything at all? Nope. Okay. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. If you let me. Let me run. Eight minutes. Man. Oh, hang on. I can hear trains nearby, but how? You can piss off. Oh shit. Come on, 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 come on. Go away. Film found, yes. I just need to fucking find a switch now. It's a dead end. Go, 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 go. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck you, man. Thank fuck. I'm gonna leave it here. But yeah, I don't want to push my luck in case I die again and I choose the wrong door. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed this part of Dungeon Nightmares 2, guys. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's been HatCHeTHaZ, and see you soon with the next part. Hopefully, with me calm down a little bit. So, until next time, guys, see you soon.